I hate to break up the party, but we have some business to attend to. There's a neutronic wave front approaching. Class 9.
Class 9? Sorry, boys. Duty calls.
Wave front. Now, what in the name of God is that?
A wee bit of bad weather.
Oh.
Classification 3472, particle density anomaly.
Where'd it come from?
I believe it was formed by the collision of two neutron stars. The wave front is traveling at a velocity of 200,000 kilometers per second, and it extends for 3.6 light years.
How long before it hits?
Approximately 15 hours.
We're already feeling its effects. The neutron radiation is disrupting plasma flow. We can't jump to warp.
Impulse power won't be enough to outrun that thing.
And we'll have to ride it out. We'll generate an inverse warp field and drop anchor. That should protect us from the turbulence.
What about the radiation? It'll only get worse.
Have the doctor prepare inoculations for the crew. Go to yellow alert. Tom, Valana, get started on converting the warp core.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's batten down the hatches.